everyone. I am Paige Lankford from Nashville, Tennessee. I'm a wife and a mom to three beautiful children. I'm also a Gigi to three precious granddaughters and a former kindergarten teacher. After pouring into everything and everyone else, I know you mamas out there know what I'm talking about. I struggled to find the energy after work to get in my workouts and give it my best. By taking these amazing products, I found the energy to keep up with my intense workouts way more consistently. As I saw the value in these products and what they were doing for me, I realized it was something I could really get behind sharing. The problem was I knew nothing about social media. Like, it scared me to death. I was nervous to even like somebody's post on Facebook. I worked very closely with my sponsor, Lauren, bless her little heart, to show me the ropes on social media and push me way out of my comfort zone. Through continually making an effort to get out of my comfort zone, I've learned that anything is possible, and it's given me the confidence to dream big and achieve my goals. At my very first convention in Vegas, I sat up in the bleachers and I saw the jewels on stage, and I never believed that would actually be me. But this year, y'all, I'm walking across that virtual stage as an Emerald Ambassador. This opportunity has blessed me with the ability to work from home, but I also get to work with my daughter, Casey, and watch her work towards so many freedoms that I wish I had had when I was her age. To me, spending time with my family is the most important thing, and how cool is it that I get to do this with my daughter? I also get to spend time with my granddaughters or traveling with my family, and I never have to schedule in a potty break. I know you teachers know exactly what I'm talking about. As a teacher, I was tied to a work schedule from like 7:30 to 4 every day, well, Monday through Friday. And that doesn't even include all the work that I took home, the papers to grade, et cetera, et cetera. I often think about all the memories that I would have had to have missed if I had to punch a time clock. Another blessing that I didn't see from the start is the community that I've found with Plexus. I've made friends with people from all over the world and developed relationships with people who've been a shoulder to cry on or my biggest cheerleader. I am very grateful to Plexus for creating products that I'm confident in sharing, a business model that cannot be beat, and a culture and community that makes this job so much fun. I hate that we can't be together this year, but I can't wait to hug every single one of your next year at the 2021 convention. Thanks for tuning in. See you soon.